What up?
What up?
Wrong screen there. Oh, that's the right screen. There we go. All right. Oh, that even event it ended. Okay, fair enough. Oh, rip event. Ooh. Wait, when is that gonna happen? This one. When is this happening? Day is it today? Tomorrow. Okay, so starting tomorrow. All of these. These are new, aren't? No, he's not new. I have never seen these two though. Neato mosquito. I don't know what. I don't know how that makes sense. Then starting tomorrow, there's also two new wishes and Klee up. Interesting. All right, so that's going to be farming that. Did I have that bookmarked? Genshin Impact tier list. Klee is an A class. DPS. Diluc is in DPS as well. Especially these Dukes. Duke. Oh, Klee's good on bosses, but the rest is all A. Whereas Diluc is B on exploration, but the rest is all S. Okay, so I might. I don't know. I don't even have any prim stuff. The gems. Save my commissions for co-op. Let's mine some stuff though. Wolfendom, right? That's where more of those. What do you call them? Crystal shards are. Those are the ones that I need the most, I think. That and I need crystal shards and white chunks the most. And then of course all the gems I can possibly find through chests. Which require exquisite, or what was it? Second tier for chests, not the first. Fuck. I hoped I didn't trigger them, but I did. Okay. We are on the lookout for fragment. Oh, there's a chest there as well. Let's just grab that while we're here. We're on the lookout for crystal shards. And according to the thing, when you click on them, it says Wolfendom stuff area. That's why we're here. Now, if that's... Oh, there it is. I saw some. These bitches is what we need. Three more. Nice. Okay. We need quite a... We need 50, at least. How many are we on? We're on 46. Okay, we need 50 of both. 50 of both the white chunks and the... crystal fragments. Oh, we also have the expedition that we can complete, so we should probably have enough. There's some white chunks here. Nice. Oh, we know it was on the right character. These give you two primo gems. The tier 2 chests. Just wanted to say, wait, what? Alright, we can collect those. Flying slimes. A ver. There. And there I see another crystal. Okay. Oh, another chest. Normal though. Ah, random event. Event complete.
Okay.
Oh wow, a few pine cones. I actually have like a bunch of pine cones. I'm not sure if you like if there's like a limit to them or if they respawn the every day. Where did I see that? That one. Where did I see that? Oh, there it is. Thank you. Just grabbing as well as that one as well. Kill them while we're at it. I think I've been here before. Pretty sure I have been here before. Nothing down there. We got a nice little rank up there. Ah, yeah, we've been here before. Yeah. We also picked that up, so. All we're here for is the rocks. Where does this lead? Ah, here, okay. Any more? Yeah, there's a little rock here. How many are we on now? 50, 47. We need 50, 50, I think. That's our mark. If you want to craft another weapon. Oh, there's another shard. Crystal one. I wish there was like a character that is actually like proficient in mining. It would give you more than one, more often. Because you get multiples sometimes, which is not a lot, I think. And I don't know, maybe Noelle already is efficient in mining. I just don't know. What is fighting me? Up there, I think. Any more mining spots? There's a ghost around here. Where are you at? Down there somewhere. Where are you at, ghosty? Not in here, right? Oh. Yeah. Where's little ghosty at? Nanny? Am I blind or some shit? I see the thing there. I just don't see the ghost itself. There is a chest up there. Didn't notice that before. Interesting. Where's little ghosty boy at? Don't get stuck, thank you. It says this direction from that pillow thing over there. At least it indicates in this direction, but that can still mean anything. I'm confused. Yeah, am I blind or some shit? Where is it at? Down here somewhere, maybe? Thought maybe like in a little alcove there, but nope. Isn't even a rock that hides it. Why would it show down? I am confused. Unless it's like really far away, but where did you go? Yeah, see, it's like in that direction. In that general direction, but where? What do you mean? Trying to find like if there's any hidden things around. See anything? How far away could it be actually be though? Like, I don't think the ghost would go that far, right? Right? does it? This is already the territory where you would need other ghosts, so I don't... This is fucking with my head. Maybe it's just bugged or something, or maybe I have to turn those light these things off. Nothing to do with those. Alright, never mind then. I'm not gonna spend the entire stream on trying to find one stupid little ghost. It's not gonna happen. What we do want to find is more crystal chunks. Recommendation found in. Okay. I guess the white chunks were. Yeah. Okay. I wonder if I would even find anything up on these pillars. Or these are the sides here. I guess we can always just check, but so far it looks barren. It looks empty as fuck. There's a crystal there. But can I get back up again? I can probably climb that wall. Yeah, easily. Ah, fuck. Get me back up. Oi. Oh, this is as high as you go. Okay, I guess we do another one here. And make it over there. There we go. Such a cheaty way of getting up to stuff. But it works. What works? If it works, don't break it. Now that could be a nice little trap. Just dump someone in there. Or there's an actual wind gust here. Nice. I also saw some white chunks here. Thank you. Get back up here. Check what's over here. It's still within the map, so it could still contain something. Is that just illusion, or do I see a wind gust over there in the distance? I see something shining up in the sky up there. Damn it, too late. Come on. Damn it. Come on, just die already. There we go. It's too bad that the small chests don't give like one primal gem or something. Would have been neat. But also understandable, you would get primal way too fast then. So what's over here? There's a wind thingy there. There's something back here as well. What's back here? Why is there elytrals defending it? There's like two big guys right in the front. Why would... It's kind of a small chest to defend there. Hey. I don't know. It just feels like a small chest. I don't know why two of those big guys would defend a small chest. And then also have, like, other minions to defend it as well. Usually the big guys, like those guys define the better chests, right? No? I don't know. And why are you here? This wind thing. Where do you go? Right. That's totally random. Okay. Never mind then. Alright. Why is it gone? What happened to it? I need more this stuff. Is this a brick or a rock? Should have done that when I was closer. Where are you supposed to lead me? That's a problem, though. You have to get rank up if you want to get higher ascendancy. But that's why I didn't understand why people were having trouble with that, because it's a self-balancing act thing. Oh, that was kind of high. And to get higher rank, you have to unlock them through level up, world level ups. And that allows you to get higher ascendage again. What do you mean, yes and no? Stuck on that for a second. Nice double. But don't you need higher adventurer rank to unlock ascendancies? Yeah, I need to be rank 30. And that goes hand in hand with world level, right? There's a rock wall I can break there. Just read the guides. What guides? I can probably type in Google Genshin guides, but Genshin Impact guides, but I'm gonna find a thousand of them. I mean, I know that's true, but I'm not talking about whether or not you're not strong enough. You want to wait until you're Ascendancy 4, but how do you get Ascendancy 4 without ranking up and leveling up your world? That's what I'm confused about. Because that's what you're implying you want to do. Ah. Okay. I mean, if anything, you could also find someone that's lower world level and then just do dungeons with them to rank up or to get your materials. If all else fails. I missed that one. Okay, there we go. Now we kill this guy. That guy. There we go. Nope, wrong one. Oh, we're on 56. We can go back to town then. Alright. Hopefully I can make the bow that I want, though. To upgrade the one I'm currently using. I didn't actually check if that bow is in here. Nope. It isn't. What about here? I doubt Liu would have Favonius knight. Favonius bow, right? It would make sense. Over the bridge. No, not over the bridge, over here. Ah, they have exactly the same weapons. Okay, that's unfortunate. In that case, which one do I already have? None. That sucks. I think a tier 3 bow would be better. If you can upgrade it all the way. Where can I get more of these then? Aim shots on weak point attack for 10 seconds. I might just go for that then. But I don't have any characters with bonuses. Let's craft it. Ah, well, rip, too late.
Go
Let's see, Fenty. Builds. Favonia's Wobbo. That's the best one. I wouldn't have been able to make the Stringless, I think. The Stringless isn't in here. I can make neither of the bows that are best for him. It's fine. But I guess I should have made something else then, rather than a bow. Oh well, too late now. Who do I never use? Beidou can do that. Oh, we have an extra expedition limit now. Lisa. Okay. It's a gacha bow anyway. Oh. Adventure rank. Thank you, I suppose. Nope. But if I need one, I can... if I desperately need one, I can recall. It's fine. Ah, when will work resume? Is something wrong? Every day the chasm remains sealed is a day the Black Cliff Forge cannot go to work. The Ministry of Civil Affairs has just said that they dug something up at the chasm and then sealed the place without another word. Several hundred people rely on the forge for their livelihood. What will these people do now that there is no work to be had? Oh, I just looked on the. You remember that tier list you gave me? You can also click on the people there. Alas, I am but a nobody, and no one will listen to me. But I, for one, don't believe for a second that they dug anything big up. I would go myself to investigate, but I dare not leave my daughter here or bring her along. If you have the time, traveler, could you go to the chasm and help me investigate? If there really is nothing serious happening, then I can appeal to the Ministry of Civil Affairs that work be resumed.
Allow me.
Thank you very much. I'll be waiting for you here. Where is this chasm? How do I even get over there? What? Ah, that's right, okay. Just wanted to say, like, what? How do I get out of the map? Just get over there. But it's right there, that's fine then. I wanna bet there's some kind of boss here as well. This pool. Thank you. Boop. Thank you, thank you. I think it's just overrun by Elytros, that's why they don't wanna... No, it's just bandits. I can already see the bandits. Not the game? Come on. Come over in here. Ow. I'm getting a call. Why am I getting a call? Never mind, it was my alarm. Lol. Finally, he's dead. Ow. Alright. So, we gotta kill some bandits, it seems. And I... No. First, go up the screen. Ah, damn it. There we go. How do I get up there? This side, I think. That, and then go through. Let's break here. Should be plenty. Oh, we can just jump up there. Good. Oop. There we go. Some kind of note here. The myriad mountains of Tianheng are a trove of a thousand treasures, for deep within the rocks, bound to us, the jade gleams gloriously. Yet sinister forces now beset the chasm. Its glorious gems are hidden, for and their crimson glow gone. The road to the retrieval of riches is rife with ruin. Perilous in the is the path to the procurement of precious elixirs. Oh my god, nope. Fucking hell. I'm not gonna read that much. Just nope. There's something else here. There. I love where you can investigate these things because you get like a few chunks out of it. Defeat all enemies and clear. Oh, I just had to clear this. My mouse. Is it faster to do from this side? No. There we go. Ah, oh, they respawned? Little dickheads. We're an NPC, right? Yeah. More hilly churls. Okay, they already set themselves on fire. Alright, thank you. Gonna show me your Mona later? Who's Mona? Oh, the girl, right, yeah, that girl you pulled. Like, huh? What? Who? What? Where? Noni? Yeah, the time witch lady, yeah. I head up the mine operations around these four.
What?
What's your business here? Tell me about the chasm. Mining in the chasm is prohibited now. They came and sealed the whole place off. Before that, it was the biggest mine in Liyue in terms of output. Finest ore you'll find anywhere. It's chock full of jade stones too. Under pressure from our buyers to meet demand, I had the boys working round the clock at this place. Until one day, they dug up something very strange. In an effort to contain it, the blah blah insisted on sealing the place off, despite it going against their immediate interests. Now that did surprise me. It's not like those big business types to look past the Mora signs in their eyes. Something very strange. I didn't see it with my own eyes, but I'm told the ones who did have been in a coma ever since. Whatever it is, maybe it's the source of all the rare ore deposits around there. If the response is to literally put a lid on it, then I certainly don't plan to look into it any further myself. Chexing. It will serve me better to concentrate on my next step now the mine's closed. I can't go letting my curiosity get the better of me. I feel sorry for the boys though, now the mine's gone. They're lost souls. They've got nothing to do with themselves, and it's really crushed them. They target you from so far away. Okay, that's a interesting area. I should go there next. No, not yet. I did none of them. I specifically saved them. What? Was it? There was nothing in there. Open. Yeah, sure. Thank you so much. I thought I was truly finished. This group of treasure hoarders has been following me since this entire time. Just as I had finally made some progress in my research, and was thinking that it might be nice to find the treasure here and take it back with me. The treasure hoarders invaded my camp, nabbed me, and took me here. They kept questioning me as to the treasure's location, and threatened to take my life if I refused to tell them. But if I had told them just like that, that really would have been the end of me. I should have listened to Soraya. She always insists that archaeologists like us should be focused on academic results instead of treasure. But I only get this much funding. A few essays won't be enough to break even on my travel expenses. I can't for the life of me say how Soraya's managed to stay in Liyuv by herself for all this time. Just looking at her pile of rejected manuscripts makes me feel exhausted. What do you plan to do now? Well, what else? I finished gathering my research material. As for the treasure, well, you can have it. I'm not repeating the convoluted thought process that brought me here. All you need to know is that the treasure is buried underneath the giant golden tree in the middle of Lingyu Pass. Take it if you want. I'll write its description down for you so you don't forget. I'll rest for a while, and then I'll head back to my camp to gather up my things. I have to get out of here as soon as possible, lest more treasure hoarders come here. I have no idea how long it will take to get from here to Wangshu Inn. I can only hope that Soraya hasn't already left by the time I get there. If only Soraya could be my tutor. That was an unintentional quest complete. Okay, cool. I'll take those. How would you normally get up here? Can you just climb here? Okay, you can. Then you go up here, there, there, and you grab that. So it's underneath the golden tree, she says. Well, first we kill this fucker. Wrong one, this one. Okie dokie. Ah, right. Where do I have to put them? Let's first find that out. Wait, why are you aiming that way? Because of the firefly? I think it might have been because of the firefly. Where do I have to put you up here? Oh, I didn't grab it. No! Stop. Go. No. Fucking water. Oh god, this isn't going to happen. This isn't going. Alright. We'll probably fall back into the water and die. This is great. Exactly what I wanted. How do we still not... How have you not run out of stamina yet? This is... insane. That should be high enough. Okay, let's not pick up that one again. Fuck that. Okay. Another few prim. Welcome back. The spirit is over there. Let's first kill this big guy. So that one is lit. The last one should probably be around here somewhere. Yep, there it is. That one's lit. And then there's another one there. You, do you go straight to it? Looks like you do. God, fucking hell. Where? I have no idea where that enemy is. Where are you? Down there. What do you want from me, dude? There's nothing here. Let's just... It looks so much like a hidden compartment or something. Do you want to do the commissions now, or can I finish this part up first? Not sure. Ah, damn it. Where did it go? Oh, God damn it. Okay. That's one. How am I going to get the other ones, though? Come on. Still, oh no, okay, that was, that's a trick. Alright, how am I going to get those two? Like this, apparently. Someone's poetry. Yeah, I'm not gonna read all that shit. Fuck that. Maybe the poetry is a hint. There's a divine order in the world, to the world. For every mortal, the end must come. No evil wish or poor. The creator shows favor to none. The cycle of life and death is in the boundless universe beyond. Thus we exalt divine and praise the rule. No hint. Well, this sucks big time, because this makes it look like we need our MC in Earth geo form, geo element, which we don't have. Can I plant you up here? Do you count? No. And there's no, I guess there's this. I'll just go here. Fuck it. Yeah. Party set up. Yep. Present here with Geo. It was over here, right? Where was it? No? I'm... Okay, it's already at the other side. This place is big, though. There's a crap ton of enemies. Can I make it? Please tell me I can make it. Yes. What do you want me to do here? Maybe I need to grab all of them first? Nope. Because they were too high. Because we leveled our world level or what? You have to time that. There we go. That's unfortunate. We forgot about that. How do I get up there? It's like there's one spot you can stand on. Was there anything else in this smaller area? Other than that enemy. And that chest. Ah. Yeah, I forgot to check if I can claim the stuff as well. It's just a bit of a dumb move there. Basically just missed out on the entire event. Yeah. Let me just talk to him. What's the situation? It's full of monsters. Is that so? Then it does look difficult for us to resume work. I understand the situation. Please take this as thanks for your help. Looks like the chasm will remain sealed for a while longer. Couldn't the ministry just send some people down to clean the place out? At this rate, the Black Cliff Forge isn't going to meet any of its annual quotas. We're going to have to ask for extensions. Yeah. Let's do commissions. Why would you give me lapis if you're low on... Makes sense. Wait, why is my... Ah, because I was using DMC, right? You can swim on the ground? And you move hella fast as well, holy shit. How long can you stay on the ground? And how does it look when you move up to it? It's a sprint, ah. How does it look when you go up to a wall? Ah, okay. But it's a lot faster than normal sprinting, though. I think. At least it looks faster. That's cool. Commissions, right, yeah. Huang Shu In is one. Oh. No, for crying out loud, okay. I'm gonna teleport again. Fuck that. I'm not gonna wait for this. There's a chest down there. Looks like this is going to need repairing. What's wrong? Ah, it's you. See for yourself. The staircase is broken. It's in pretty bad shape. Someone is definitely going to have an accident if it isn't repaired. How it broke, you ask? Well, a couple of monsters tried to get inside, so I came out to fight them off. I should have pulled my punches. I set one of the big, heavy ones flying, and he landed right on the staircase. It smashed on impact. I promised myself I'd fix it, but I just haven't found the time. Reason being, the inn is just getting busier and busier at the moment. All the more reason why this repair is getting urgent. It's not a difficult job. I can easily repair it myself. If you have the time, could you fetch some wooden planks for me? I need to stay here in case someone else misses their step. Okay. I'm down by the broken path. Blah. Great. I actually bought the wooden planks already. They're currently stored just outside the inn. See if you can find them and bring a few back here. Oh, did you go all the way down? There you are. Don't know if you get the quest now. Oh. Did you get the quest? There's no quest list? What? Is it because we're in co-op mode? Okay. That's so weird. Collect 5 wooden planks. I guess we'll see if you can, crying out loud, I landed on his head. Found him? Yes. Let's see. Yes, that should be enough. Thanks. Right, I should get to work. I need to repair this as quickly as I can. There, that should do it. I don't think anyone's going to fall on this. It doesn't match the style, though. Not much I can do about that. I'm not some sort of master craftsman. You know. Wait. That was only one of them. There's another hole I still need to fix. Oh, well, that will have to do for today. The inn is still open, and I need to go back to serving the guests. No matter how badly it needs fixing, business is business. Thanks for your help. Take this for your trouble. Quest complete. Tell me if you got the complete as well. Okay, you did get the reward. That's good. There's another commission right next to increasing. Yeah, right next. I'll just let you figure it out on the map. Or what looking. You teleport there first because it's right next to the waypoint, and I don't want to. Okay. Destroy the Helitrol towers. Okay. Should be easy enough. And then there's another one down here somewhere. No. Oh, it's right here. And then, okay, all of my commissions are in Liyue. Whoa. Right on Mount Hula and right one by Stonegate. Hula first, okay. It's right on the waypoint again, so I just teleport. Alright, I saw the blip thing, the marked move. You go down first. Oops. kind of fell from too high. Okay, he's dead again. Because I didn't heal him. Stonegate. Was that loot? Oh wait, I picked it all up when it was in the yeah, okay, never mind. Oh, you just go right through the water, okay. Nice. That was all my commissions. Do you need to be there as well when I pick up the reward for it? Or can I just pick it up? No, you left, that's fine. It's like, what? Ah, right. Friends, request to join. There we go. Oh, I just went to the closest one, right? Just like right there. Or the closest teleporter waypoint thing. Oh, you check. I just moved over. Okay. Nice. I went to Cape Oath. There's also a random event here. I think that would be smarter. Oh no. Just have to kind of like... Nice and easy.
もっと聞きたいならリンゴをちょうだいよ。
When did I get it? Oh, it's because I'm in... Okay. That's weird. Milky, can you check if your official is all the way maxed out? On Constellation? Constellation of Fish Girl. Official. Because I just checked my main character and Really? My main character doesn't have any. Where did Yana go? Oh, is Geo different? That actually would make sense. Temple's a lion, by the way. Yeah, I have no idea. Oh, there. But isn't he... Does he have to go here? Weird. Okay. Well, that was quick. Thank you. Does Anthony finally get a cure for his sister? That was all of them, right? Can we do Temple of the Lion, actually? Or is that a full-on solo? Are those a full-on solo? Okay, fair enough. I need rank 29 if I want to progress my Archon quest. But I've still have two story quests as well. Yeah, probably. Where'd you go? I went to Wong Chu Inn. I can already see what we have to do. Nope, never mind. I was wrong. I thought we had to break the tower there. Oh, wow. Okay, lag. I'm not dealing any damage. What's happening? There we go. Nope, never mind. Why am I not dealing any damage? He's on me, but I'm not dealing damage. What happened? He disappeared. I'm so confused. I don't even... He didn't die. I don't see his core. Oh, okay. Maybe he did die. Maybe I lured him into the water and he died there. I don't know. Screen went black for me and it was gone. Weird. Oh. That one's finished. How do we get over to Solterra? Think through the one below it. Teleport waypoint below it. The one you unlocked, at least. And then we can also pick up the teleport waypoint itself. So you have that one too. Oh, you're just walking over here. Right, forgot you can go through water. Can you at least pick up this teleport waypoint so you don't have to come back here later to do that achievement? There's also a precious chest here. Or at least a luxurious. No, precious. Come over here. You go ahead and pick that up. I'll walk around. The geo thingy. There's a geo thing right there in the middle of the lake. Unless you already picked that up, then you would have also gotten the waypoint. I am curious what that sealed thing over there in the background is, though. You go all the way over there. Sure, yeah. Oh, there's an adjust behind you. There. Fine. I didn't see that either. Oh, it doesn't work when I... Can't open it? I can't either. Is it still like vine trapped or something? Weird. But right, let's continue the things. What one do you want to go for? There we go. Easy. And then the last one is
on the left.
So easy. Alright, that was all of them, right?
Yes.
Nice.
Hmm.
I am going to the bathroom then. Be right back.
するんだ旅人よ 失われた紙片が僕たちを待っている。
はい、What rank am I even? 28. Let's do... Boop. Beep, beep. Navigate. Oh, there you are.
Cassidas no Kirokua, Jibun de Onegaine? Kinsho area no home, Cassidas de Kinaio. Anata Tatanone, Kawaikocha.
Oh, God.
I tell the sea. Afternoon tea に飲んだ濃いお茶よりも元気が出たわ。
仕事中なのに心ここにあらずだな。
ジン以外に真面目に仕事する人なんていたかしら。
Others work hard too。
お姉さんのところに来たのは何か用かしら。それとも単に私に。
I just wanted to see you.
そうだ、テイバット観光ガイドはどうかしら。
I guess。
きっと役に立つと思うわよ。
おお、実用的な本だな。借りてみてもいいか。
仕方ないから、貸し出しリストを見てあげるわ。
リサさんの仕事だろう。どこが仕方ないんだよ。
残念ね。今は貸し出し中よ。返却期限はとっくに過ぎてるんだけど。そういえば、まだ返却されていない本が他にもある
わ。No, I haven't.
まったく。腹が立つ。
ぎゅ、気のせいか、周りの雷元素の濃度が急に高くなった気がするぞ。
Give me goosebumps. Goosebumps, yes.
So, da, Teiwat Kanko Guide, Yomitai no Nara, Otetsudai nante dou kashira?
Ima no Lisa san, sugoku kowai zo. Koko wa issho ni itta hou ga mi no tame da.
Yes, yes.
Kawaiko-chan wa yasashii wa ne. Sate, sate, saisho wa.
栄光の風ね。
じゃあ、後で記念品ショップの前で集合しましょう。
I haven't done that one yet, and I haven't done. I've done. There's another story quest that I haven't done yet. This is so bright.Jesus. Dark Knight, which is Deluxe Quest. Well, I have done it a little bit of it, but not a lot. Regarding the book you borrowed.
あなたみたいなお年頃なら少なからずそんな幻想を抱くものよね。記念品ならきっとリサさんが気に入るものがあるはずですよ。ご安心ください。そうですね。この方に選んでもらってはどうでしょう。特別なプレゼント感が増しますよ。え?旅人が選ぶのか?
All right then.
リサさんの心をつかむものがあるはずです。
What are these two?
お一つお選びください。
The answer are pure fan service. There's one thing she likes among all of them. What the fuck are you all about? On this first one, the right answer is already revealed. I mean, yeah, she likes... You know, I'm guessing the ragdoll scroll, but... She's also, like, constantly flirting with people. She might like bloomers as well. Who the fuck knows, you know? At least she seems like she's flirting with people. Kind of like a hidden fetish of hers. Bloomers. But I'm guessing the scroll, right?
これは冒険者協会の仲間が遺跡で見つけてきた宝物です。少しボロボロだけど、中身は少なくとも千年の歴史があります。私には理解できませんけど。あら、これって
北京流風光章の失われて第三巻じゃない。こんなところにあるなんて。選んだ後は変更できないぞ。お一つお選びくだ。 Maybe later then? Who would I have to talk to? Where's there? Ah.
Ragdoll scroll. Yes.
これは昔の人々の幻想力について研究するのにうってつけの代物なの。ありがたくいただくわね。あら、そろそろ時間ね。では、マージョリーさん、バネッサの物語を。マージョリー、マージョリー、マージョリー。No, we're after the book. Jesus Christ, she's... The library book you borrowed. Yeah, don't... Make sure you go inside after. You don't want to catch a cold with those wet panties. Jesus Christ.
リサ様を尊敬していることに免じて、今回は許してあげるわ。はい、わかりました、リサさん。では、次の本を探しましょうか。 走るより飛ぶ方が早いよ。鹿狩り栄養こそ2名様ですか？3名だぞ。これは失礼いたしました。お好きな席へどうぞ。注文が決まりましたらいつでもお呼びください。ご飯を食べてから本の話を切り出すのか？当然よ。面倒な仕事を優先してたら美味しいご飯もまずくなるでしょ。
Yes, work sucks ass. How can I help you regarding Lisa's food? Jesus. Do I have to talk to Jean then? Because that was my initial thought for the first quest. Talk to Jean. No? Right, that was already it. Yeah. I didn't know she would follow me. Radish veggie soup.
この 昔の魔女たちはみんなスープを作るのが大好きだったと聞いたわ。これでいいのか？選んだ後は変更できないぞ。
She didn't sound very excited about that.
サラダという料理はまるで元素力を自然のまま積み重ねて緻密なコントロールをおろそかにした結果みたいだわ。 これは魔導学の初心者によくある間違いなの。まあ、元素力があらゆる問題を解決できるほど強ければ、また話は別だけど。これでいいのか？選んだ後は変更できないぞ。
Which one is the right one? What? That she didn't. What? She didn't really sound very excited on either one of those. Radish is right. Quest ends the same way either way. Yes. What? I was already sitting.
スープには魔女のロマンが詰まっているわ。体の中の元素力の巡りがスムーズになった気がする。お腹いっぱいだな。そろそろいいかしら。また嫌なお仕事の時間ね。サラさんに本の話をしましょう。
他にご注文はありますか？いいえ、ごちそうになったわ。あとはイノシシプリンセスを。イノシシプリン？すみません、そのようなメニューはありませんが。本だよ、借りてた本。ああ、本ですね。ごめんなさい、お借りした後ちょうどお店が繁忙期に入ってしまって。
That's what you get for standing here
24/7.
Alchemist? No. Ah, the flower shop. Yes. Now, which book was it that had has the line, "A date without flowers is a date without romance"? Would you by any chance care for some flowers, m'lady? I'll be back shortly. Wait, Laura. Talk there. Can only be a Cecilia. Now the only other character that strikes me as coming out during the day is the girl by the fountain.
まあ、難しいからこそセシリアの花は貴重なんですけど。これでいいのか?
No, because it's too much work. The only other character I can think of is Girl by the Fountain. But I don't know why she would know anything about this. Trying to go away. Yeah, oh my god. Go, stop talking. I mean, I already talked to Flora. Is there anyone else I could talk to? Because it doesn't show up the second option. It only shows up to Cecilia. What's this option then? How is Cecilia the best good option though? Cecilia cries a lot of work, she says. Fair enough. I mean, technically, I did supply them with the Cecilias. What happened? Flora probably has it. How do we find the lost book, though? Ah, it wasn't Flora.
その痕跡をたどって相手の居場所を探しましょう。
Sure. Oops. Strong here, but seems to did not stay for long.
この周囲にはいないわ。随分遠くまで。
ここだよ。
犯人はアジトに戻るつもりか。
Beep boop. Boop beep beep boop boop beep boop beep.
この近くにあるはずよ。元素近くなら魔力の流れさえも見えるわ。魔力の流れをたどって本を探しましょう。
Pickups. Where does it go? Stuck around this place, and then it leads me back here again. Oh.
いるんだな。
モンドの人をそう一括りにしないでほしいわ。それにどちらかというと、犯人は人に好かれないお邪魔虫って感じがするわね。
Hello, Charles?
ヒルチャールらしくないわ。盗んだとしても巻き代わりにしか使わないでしょ。そうね、アビス教団の可能性が高いと思う。もともと神出鬼没な奴らですもの。それにこの遺跡の入り口に施されている元素封印もアビスの魔術師の魔力と似ているわ。
封印？どう解けばいいんだ？また手間がかかったりしないよな。
Just shut the fuck up, Paimon.
程度の元素力で私を止めようなんて。私も舐められたものね。
うえ。
入りましょう。
あ、これが仕事モードのリサさんか。
Oh my god, she's annoying. I want to kick Paimon's ass and make her shut up. Wait. Right. Damn it. I forgot. I mean, it's what we said we would do a long time ago, right? She's just a snack that we keep around. What? I was on the platform though. I did not know she could do that. This? No. You didn't have to hold E. I think I just do the Q rather than E. Wait, does she also have an... Oh, no, she doesn't. Challenge failed. Great. No, I just probably ignored it then. Well, that's a really big AoE, honestly. Another challenge? Are you kidding me?
ち、どうしてここに、ちゃんと隠れていたのに。
あなたたちがどこに隠れていようと興味ないわ。本を返してもらうわよ。アジトに隠れて封印までする暇があるのに、貸し出し手続きをする時間もなかったの？人の仕事に対する敬意がないわね。
あの本のためか。モンドにもあの秘密を理解する人間がいたとは。貴様は誰だ？
図書館の司書よ。まだ質問はあるかしら？本を返してちょうだい。これが最後の警告よ。
正体を隠すとは。ならば、なおさら。
She didn't though.
返せない。あの秘密に関わるものだからな。貴様、何をする気だ？この元素力、まさか。
That was lame.
人の話を聞かない方には少しばかり罰を与えてあげないとね。仕事って本当に面倒よね。さて、本を探しましょう。この近くにあるはずよ。
I thought this was going to open up.
Shiro no hime to 6 nin no kobito da na. Namae wa oboeteru zo. Kore de
Eh, hon ga buji de yokatta wa.
De nai to. Nanda? Are ijou sugoi batsu ga aru no?
De nai to, watakushi no yakuzai gaku no kenkyu seika o mi o motte taiken shite morau koto ni naru wa.それにしても禁書エリアに分類されていない本をどうして盗んだのかしら。私がつけた表記以外特に異常な元素反応もなさそうね。
そうだな、普通におとぎ話の絵本だな。
I'm mysterious. I'm so curious.
図書館の司書として面倒な仕事はこれで終わりよ。そんなに興味があるなら貸し出ししましょうか。
What's the、due date?
期限は無期限よ。あなたのことは借り手ではなく保管人として登録するわ。これは信頼に値する市民への特典なんだから。
特典というより面倒ごとを他人に押し付けたような感じがする。
あら、私の仕事に何か不満でも？
I'll take extra special care of this book.
物分かりがいいわね。あなたを助手にしてそばに置きたいくらい。じゃあ今日のお仕事はここまで。先に戻っているわね。あなたも図書館にいらっしゃい。保管人としての登録手続きをするわ。
And I get spawned into a bush.
Okay.
Go back to Lisa. first, you look at the book. Weapons there. It's too bad you can't like instantly refine it to max. Yeah. Welcome back. Okie dokie, have fun. I'll finish this quest and then I'm gonna head off.
の保管手続きはもうできたわよ。
ありがとう。あれ、そういえば何か忘れてるような。
The Teyvat Travel Guide。
あそこの棚にあるの、テイワット観光ガイドじゃないか？しかもいっぱいあるぞ。
実はテイワット観光ガイドって定期観光されてるものだから。正式な所蔵品ではないの。
はあ、
好きなものを持って行っていいわよ。今日の助手としての報酬ね。あなたがいてくれたおかげで面倒な仕事も少しは面白かったわ。
テイワット観光ガイドはオイラたちを釣るための餌だったのか。
城を出て地下遺跡まで本を探すことになるのは少しばかり予想外だったけど、巻き込んでしまったお詫びにこの記念品もあげるわ。
わあ、リサさん、わざわざ用意してくれてたのか。
今度一緒にお出かけした時に渡そうと思っていたんだけど、今度のことはまた今度にね。期待しといて。
うん。King bitch, making me all do all this work. Wait, I got a new quest from that? Oh god, no. Oh, that's Leo, okay. What does this do? Upon damaging an opponent, increase crit rate by 8%, max 5 stacks. A crit hit removes all stacks. That's lame. That's a bit lame. And they all do the same except for this guy. Yeah, but I'm not going to spend the things on that. I'd rather take my chances with wishes than have to save up. You can spend it on the 8-7 to max unbind. You can spend it on this. On the fates. But alright, I'm done for the day. Yeah, but it also requires a lot of pulling to even get the item. The thing. So at that point, you might as well just... No, I don't fucking know. Anyway, I'm done for today. Matter of preference, I guess, yeah. Razor is only B rank, though. I guess Noelle is C rank, but still. Wait, Noelle is healer? What? How does she heal? You have a certain chance to regenerate HP for all characters. Oh. And scales off of Noelle's defense. When her breastplate is up, yeah. Huh. I didn't actually know that. Unlucky dog. Damn it. Both that. Berserker. What does she have on right now? This one. Why is this just an attack thing? Item? Slot? Why is everything attacked thing stuff? That, yes. And this is just health, okay. Let's grab that. And she has one item left. I think it's this one. Yeah. Just give her that 48 defense plus. So just 600 defense now. This one is actually better for her, because she wants to get crits charge anyway, right? She wants to deal charge attacks anyway. That's also good. When sweeping time and breastplate are both in effect, the chance of breastplate's healing effect activating is increased to 100%. Huh. Increases the stamina consumption of a charge attack by 20% and increases your charge attack damage by 15 by 3. If it is destroyed by damage, it will deal 400% damage of attack of geo damage to surrounding enemies. It's actually not that bad. What about Barbara? And decreases the cooldown to let. Yep, cool. Every enemy regenerates one of the enemy, maximum 5 energy can be regenerated in this manner by any one charge attack. When Barbara is not on the field and one of her party members falls, automatically revive this character, fully regenerates this character's health to 100%. This effect. Damn. So basically a free full revive every 15 minutes. It's pretty good. Pioneer was this one, okay.
All right. See you guys next time. Bye-bye. Thank you for dropping by, though. Bye-bye. I'm tired. No problem.